Richmond with your mold fact of the day. Have you been feeling more tired, sluggish? Have your allergies been acting up, or you've been catching more colds? Well, I'm here to let you know how mold contamination can literally be making you sick.
Mold can dramatically affect the quality of air in your home, the air you and your family breathe each and every day. While repeatedly breathing in contaminated air can lead to mild and even severe health problems. When you inhale mold spores, you leave yourself susceptible to respiratory ailments such as fever, sneezing, dry throat, a runny nose, headache, coughing, wheezing, and eye irritation. But that's not all. Some more serious side effects can occur from mold spore inhalation. Some molds produce toxins which can actually suppress the immune system and cause issues to the skin, lungs, and intestine. Infants and the elderly, as well as anyone suffering from a compromised immune system or other respiratory disease, should be especially cautious around mold growth because they are more susceptible to contracting an invasive disease caused by mold.
Prevention and removal of mold from your home is key to keeping your family safe from mold toxins. If you believe you have a mold problem in your home, it is important to contact a mold removal specialist to keep your family safe from mold-related illnesses.
For more information on how to eradicate mold from your home, please visit bustmold.com. And make sure you like us on Facebook at facebook.com/bustmold.